Holy shit, did I see you say something online about Black Lives Matter?
No lives matter.
That's only a small part of what you said. You're not arguing against the protest views in this George Floyd case. When Mike Brown and Trayvon Martin died, you didn't care and said that everyone was stupid.
Humanity is stupid. It always has been, and they are hopelessly always going to be dumb, stupid motherfuckers. But this case is different from those other two fucks.
How? Trayvon was murdered by a white supremacist for simply being black in a nice neighborhood.
Trayvon was doing criminal shit, and when asked about it, he assaulted someone who had a gun. When you attack armed people, they will shoot your fucking ass. Also, Zimmerman was not white. That case was solved.
What about Mike Brown? He was killed for shopping at a gas station for simply not putting his black hands up fast enough.
Mike Brown assaulted the small store worker and threw him around like he was a rag doll. He then proceeded to go after a cop's gun. When that didn't work, he bull rushed another officer. Hence why when people started protesting for him, I said that it was stupid.
Okay, but now George Floyd.
He passed a fake $20 bill and refused to return the shit he was trying to buy. He argued a little. He was killed after he had been handcuffed and placed in the car. The officer needed only to shut the fucking door on him and drive to the police station. Instead, he dragged a handcuffed man out of the car, stood on his neck for 8.5 minutes and killed him. A man who had gotten out of prison in 2012 and was trying to get his act together and had done a decent job. Not everyone who has fake money did it deliberately.
So you're realizing that police are racist?
I don't know if this asshole did it with racial motivation. The time that the police did the same shit to a white guy was also just as fucked up. When the police take a person into custody, they become responsible for their entire well-being. That means you protect them from other criminals, from potential victims, and especially from other cops. Regardless of the race of anyone involved.
8 can't wait.
Okay, before you try to preach that shit at me, listen the fuck up.
Okay.
Most of those damn policies are already in effect. Police write reports all the time. They have de-escalation programs, they have a requirement to be trained on authorized techniques of subduing suspects. Those 8 things exist.
They do?
Research that fucking shit.
But the protesters who start the fires?
Protesters don't start fires. Protesters don't break shit. Rioters break shit. Rioters are criminals. Looters are scum. Those fucks with the goddamn brick piles are trying to manipulate the public. Protesting is a constitutional right. Do not ever get that confused with asshole motherfuckers destroying shit.